brick. And he wants in my bucket. Uh-uh. Mommy, wait till Mommy can show you food. Come on. So I know they can be excited. And if you actually have two out together, sometimes I put them up. That's Holly. Uh-uh. Let me give it to you, brick. Now don't be ugly because I'm holding the camera. Good boy. Holly Berry. Brick. Come on. He's trying to crush those bones. Oh, and if it doesn't go down, it comes back up. And they chew on it some more. Chew, chew, chew. Chew, chew, chew. Chew is good. Here's Holly chewing. In here, crushing the bones. I chopped it some for the puppies because 4 to 6 month old puppy could, if they ingested the whole leg bone, it'd be bad. Now watch her. This may come back out. You want some more? Just a minute. Let me get you some. Come in. He's still eating. That good? Good girl. Well, he said, well, I didn't get it chewed good, so it comes back up. It's the only thing you have to watch about feeding raw is if they ever, it got halfway down and halfway up, and you needed to wedge something between their back teeth and go in after it. No, you've had enough. You can see how nice and finished she is. She looks great. No, you've had enough. Somebody else's turn. No. She is, says, I am the Christmas berry, remember? Had you 14 puppies, Mom. I did. I had you 14 puppies. No, I hope he doesn't come up here and be a jerk. See, did you see him being a jerk to her? No. Actually, I'm going to give him another piece. He's a little bit thin. Just the girls have been cycling, and he won't eat kibble when they're cycling. So, you're not getting my bucket, mister. Don't you get in my bucket.